What's up, YouTube? I am in London and I wanted to get my locks done. So I'm gonna get them interlocked. The lady just washed them, put some oil on it, olive oil. I will show you what it looks like after it's finished, alright? You don't mind me putting this online, do you?
We don't make up?
No, I don't need.
No, I don't mind.
Yeah, I'm planning on putting your card on. That's why I wanted your card.
Someone can chatty.
About to leave London, Heathrow, for Dallas-Fort Worth Airport. And then, from there, I'm catching another flight to my hometown. So, I will catch you guys later.
The captain has turned on the seatbelt.
Okay. Finally made it out of the airport. Charged up by another nuke, but it was all cool. It was Alpha Pi. Shout out to Alpha Pi if anybody's watching. So he charged me up. Cool dude, 97, Oprah. To me at least, he's old. Anyway, let me get to my gate. I'm gonna catch y'all later. Yo. Okay, I've now boarded my final destination flight. Got about 3 more hours and then I'm home. I can't wait. Just over 3 hours, like 3.5 hours, then I'll be home. I can't wait, truthfully. The small thing. Hold on, look. Another cramped plane. So I was cramped all the way from England. Now I'm cramped all the way here. Check out the view though. Hope you guys can see that. I prefer to sit by the windows always. I always have to have a window seat so I can see what's going on. Anyways, 3 more hours and I'm home. Oh yeah, for all y'all that haven't seen, check out the locks. She interlocked them. And then in the front, she did like a little twist. So. Quite nice. It's tight. It's really tight, so it's really bothering me though. Got a slight headache. I don't know how women braid their hair and do this. This is killing. Anyways, I'll get at y'all later. Yo. Ooh, can't wait for tonight. One more thing. Can't wait for tonight. we're having the first Kappa party. My chapter's having the first, you know, party of the school year, and it's a Kappa party at that. So it's about to be real cool. Having some new from out of the state coming, and some new fresh meats. I can't be thinking like that anymore. I'm a graduate. Anyway, yo. Take off from Dallas Fort Worth, but I made it, and now I'm just waiting for my ride. So I've got all my luggages, thank God. So everything's cool. Anyways, I'll talk to y'all later. Yo.